now. We're making our way to Pripite.
I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys.
Christmas for the bad guys.
A lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev.
You guys remember him, right?
That happened. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War.
Where did his arm come from?
Of Captain Macmillan.
Macmillan. Haven't heard that name in a long time. 15 years ago. So as of right now, we are playing as Captain Price. This is the most monumental mission in Call of Duty history. I think for sure. So yes, like I said, we are Captain Price here. That's our predecessor, Macmillan. So he's Price's Price, which is this is basically.
Contact. Enemy patrols dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits.
Look how sneaky we are. Got them both. So cool to play this game.
Hold up.
In HD.
We'll cover if we go around.
Well, let's go around then.
Four tangos inside. Don't even think about it.
Don't. I can't do an accent. I actually believe there's a piece of intel. There, in one of the buildings where you don't normally go in, there's a piece of intel, so.
Don't
so we got the
move.
Guy up there.
We've got a lookout in the church tower, and a patrol coming from the north. Let's move up for a better view.
But I can see it perfectly fine! Yeah, I do. Once he turns back around.
Beautiful. Target approaching from the north. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call. Tango down. Go.
Made him do a flip. Maybe it's that building that the intel's in. Actually, I do know where one intel is. I do.
Coast is clear. You hear that?
What did I tell you?
Enemy helicopter, get down.
I wonder. Ow! I tried to climb on the ladder. What I was gonna say is, I wonder if I could actually shoot down the helicopter. Like, you know how there was those Stinger missiles up in there? Alright, so we already got the intel. We don't actually have to go back up there.
Coast is clear. Hear that?
Hear what? Oh, the helicopter.
Enemy helicopter, get down.
Where is it?
Stay in the shadows.
I'm in the shadows.
Let's go.
Believe there's a trophy for beating this without being spotted. Not 100% sure, though.
Get down now.
I'm down. I need to catch up to him, though. He's so far ahead of me. So far. Wait for me, McMillan! Wait up!
There's too many of them. Let them go. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
I know you need to be, like, right on top of them.
Try to anticipate their paths. If you have to maneuver, do it slow and steady. No quick movements.
We need to get in McMillan. We need to get in McMillan. We are in McMillan. Okay, we're good. Wait, there's another dude in front of us. A guy right there. Can't see me. I'm just grass. Common, everyday grass. What are you looking at, McMillan? That nerd right there.
Let's move. Nice and slow.
I love how the grass curls down in front of you. It's so HD! Wait, where's McMillan? Oh, he's over here. Helicopter scrapyard. And tanks too, I guess.
Follow me. Looks like they've already eliminated the men they couldn't buy out. Let's move up for a better view.
I don't remember whether we kill these guys or not.
Taking them out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy, but then again. Neither is sneaking past them. Your call.
Alright.
We've been spotted. Take them out!
Well, I got spotted. Holy fucking balls, man. They were right about killing them is not going to be easy. I'm dead. Got a little too aggressive with that. Okay. I guess I just took them out in the wrong order. I know... Actually, if I think I go... Let me try something. If I go over to this side... Can I line them up for a collateral? Really? Alright, well... I'll be able to kill them now.
The word stealth doesn't mean anything to you, does it? Move up.
I'm sorry, McMillan. Maybe I should have just not shot them.
Stay in the shadows.
I feel bad because I wasn't stealthy enough. I think this is where,
he's mine.
Yeah, McMillan starts to be a badass.
Oi, Susie, huh?
That's how it's done. Let's go.
Oi, Susie. Gotta love it.
Hold up. Wait here. Patrol coming this way. Stay back.
Oh, here they come. I don't remember whether we kill these guys or not. That seems to be the general memory on this.
Forward area clear. Go. Stay hidden. Move up. This way. Let's go.
All right. Oh, there's dudes. Where are ya?
What's the bloody convention out there?
I remember this part being so nerve-wracking.
Stay right behind me.
It's like, alright, how right behind you do I need to be? Whoops, wrong button.
Let's go.
I remember this being so badass. We're crawling under a truck.
There's a truck coming. We'll use it as cover. Keep moving.
This is bringing a whole new meaning to brown nosing. If you know what I mean. Almost there. I think. Yeah, they're just hopping out the back over there.
Just wait here a moment. When they leave,
I'm waiting.
Crawl out and stay low.
Literally could not be any closer to you, McMillan.
Patience.
That ass is looking fine. Not doing anything I think that's where we need to go over there. Whenever you're ready. Come on, truck.
Stand by. Stand by. Go.
I thought the truck moved for some reason.
Ready. Go.
Alright, we did it. Fuck does that mean?
Let's keep moving. This way.
I'm literally right beside you. You don't have to make all these gestures.
Don't move.
Oh, okay.
Fire escape. Fourth floor. Dead ahead. Take him out. Beautiful. Move out.
That's a long drop.
Go.
Where are we going, McMillan? See, look at that.
Area clear.
See, that one's not a multiplayer map. That one I can't see. I do remember there being puppies in this area.
We're not there yet.
There's the dog.
Leave it alone. It's a wild dog.
If well, there's one thing I've learned.
Too friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention.
There's one thing I learned. It's McMillan's a part of PETA. He cares about the wild dogs. Oh. Motherfuck. Okay, you left me alone.
We are right. Go.
I don't remember this at all, man.
Forward area clear.
Like, I really don't remember this area. I just realized that I was talking quietly this whole time because McMillan was.
Mouse at ghost town. Never seen anything like it.
Remember, now it's a ghost town? That's from this mission. Oh, there's a helicopter. Where are you going, McMillan?
This way. Let's go.
See, like, I just don't remember, like, I kind of remember this wide open area, but I didn't remember that building at all. That's where we're going. Oh, the Ferris wheel. Any of you ever wondered where that Ferris wheel you see in the background of maps or things like that kind of came from? This, I believe, was the first area we saw the Ferris wheel, but as you can see, a little bit of a time lapse. Till! What time? It's like 2 days later now. I don't know what time. We're never gonna know.
Lieutenant Price, the meeting is underway. Enemy transport sighted entering the target area.
So.
One's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.
So the Coriolis effect is the
okay,
curvature of the earth.
I think I see him.
So there he is.
For my mark. Target acquired.
That right there.
A positive idea on Imran's AKF.
We'll talk about him in another video.
Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in one speed and direction.
I have to wait till the helicopter. Whoa.
Where did he come from? Patience, laddie, wait for a clear shot.
That's annoying. Just shoot him in the head. When do I shoot? When do I shoot? Got him.
It's time to move.
All right. So there is an Easter egg in that section right there. Why is that's really weird. Whoops. I didn't know I had to hurry. There is an Easter egg that we missed right there. I will be doing it in a future video on the main channel. It's pretty fucking cool. How is that? There we go. We'll talk about that Easter egg in a future video. There's really no point in doing it now. Going down? I still almost died. Jesus. But the main reason why I didn't do it is because I want to do it in a future video. It's 20 minutes to complete the mission? Lord almighty. So yeah, but what you'll notice there is that he said, I think I saw his left arm fly off. That's because with that shot, I didn't actually kill him. I shot his arm off, and that's why he is now a bad guy in this game. Reload faster! Holy dogs. Where'd the other dog go? Frickin' last stand guy. Holy grenades. I'm gonna die. I'm so dead. Why is there so many dudes behind me? Like, what the, where were they coming from? Okay, I screwed something up there. All warfare is based on deception, says Sun Tzu. Where am I? Seriously. I guess I gotta follow McMillan a little bit more here. McMillan, where you at? Okay, those guys are dead. Like, they started coming from behind me. Was I just not going fast enough? Or am I just supposed to be shooting the other way now? Okay, where the fuck am I supposed to be going? Apparently this way. Okay. Wait, not this way? There you are. There we go. You have to open the door. That was the problem. Got another picture. Oh, the same one we saw earlier. Lots of dog. Where are we, are we going? Anytime soon? Nope. Okay. Oh! Get off, McMillan! I didn't realize he was waiting for the dog. People. Do I have a claymore?
Tango down.
All right, you're dead. But I do. I'm gonna pick up an MP5.
More behind us.
Really? Where?
Incoming helicopter! Snipe the bastard! Flash! Shoot the helicopter! We'll take a turn together!
Not if I dig it down first!
Good night, you bastard!
Well, everything's blown up. Okay, McMillan, I don't know. Oh, yeah, this. Okay. Well, you can't cover me there, but we can pretend. So northwest? You're behind me? Maybe if I just pick you up. Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna do this. Alright, McMillan. Let's move. Apparently we got a checkpoint. That's all that matters. Can we sneak by these guys? I'm gonna go with a no since they just threw a grenade right the fuck at me. Like, they didn't say anything, they're just like, yeah. Somehow I feel like I screwed this up, even though. Oh, that guy's in last stand. Of course he is. Are they all dead? Where are you, McMillan? I dropped you in the... Okay, here. We need to move.
Head to that apartment. We'll try to loot him in there.
Someone's shooting at me. I'm not okay with that. Oh, here we go, here we go. Don't totally know where I'm going now. Where is he? I saw the dog. I don't know if you saw that. And then he killed the dog, I think.
Wait, make sure these rooms are clear first.
I think, okay, wait, but we'll check. We'll check first, McMillan. They weren't. Good call. I don't know why he can't shoot while he's on my back, but like, why can't he shoot, I don't know, dogs and stuff while he's on my back? I don't know if you've ever carried someone like this. It's not that easy. Ah, this. I remember this.
The extraction point is on the other side of that building.
I think we get attacked here. I thought we did. Maybe not. Oh, oh, oh. I guess I didn't need to kill them. They just ran away. Okay, fair enough. I feel like there's intel on those diving boards. I don't know why. Alright, here we go. The Ferris wheel. We all remember this. Oh, shitballs!
Alpha 6, this is Big Bird, standing by for your signal, over.
Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support.
Alright. And I believe we just leave claymores everywhere.
Take the rest of my claymores. Now's the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds.
Alright, so we might as well go here. The areas where they're gonna come through. You want to spread them out so they don't set each other off. I don't know if they come from over here, but I'm going to put one.
Find a good spot to snipe from and go prone.
Alright. And then, I don't like going prone,
right,
but...
I've activated the beacon. Good luck. Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Alright, so you can see that down in the bottom there, they are 8,600 meters away. Takes about 3 minutes. So I know it says wait for them to get closer, but you can actually just snipe them all because they lay down. I mean, if I had better aim, I could have killed them all, but... like, horrible, horrible aim on my part. Look at all of them. You got one. Well, thank McMillan. Thank you so much. I'm glad you got one of them. How many bullets do I have left? 61? Okay, that should be more than enough. So the whole idea of the claymores is you don't have to worry about them getting too close. The claymores can take care of them as long as you don't let too many by. For example, like this fuck right here. So be a little bit more careful apparently up there. Alright, where are they coming from? Oh, great! Where? Do I shoot these down? I don't remember. Oh no, this is just a chopper that drops people off. I guess I can't take them down. Apparently, like... Where did they get dropped off? Like, I don't see any of them. Like, holy bad aim. Whoa, 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 whoa. Who just shot me?
Tango down. Blackbird, we are heavily outnumbered. Where are you? Copy that, Alpha.
How many people am I supposed to take out here? Got him in the head. Got him in the head. Oh, one running right down. No, never mind. Price got him. Or McMillan. I'm Price. I forgot.
Got him.
Oh, they're behind me again. I don't know where that guy keeps coming from. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Another guy getting close. Oh, nope. Yeah, he did. Okay.
Got another.
How far is this helicopter away? 3,000 meters. I'm running low on ammo.
Got him.
Good job. I don't know what I'm supposed to do if I run out of ammo, because I have like 8 bullets left.
Got one.
Take him out, Price. Come on. There you go. Oh, I keep calling him Price.
Tango down.
I guess technically he's not Price. I don't really know what else I'm supposed to do. Like, he's killing most of the guys that are going that way, so.
Got one.
That's our helicopter. Get over here. Come on, McMillan. I know you were doing all the work, but why can't I run with someone on my shoulders? You know how hard I'd be running right now? That claymore didn't go off. Thank God these guys came out of the helicopter. Woo! Why is his chest bloody? I don't know if you saw that, but McMillan's chest was bloody. He got sniped too. Oh, there's the claymore. We did it. Okay, we got grenades on them. I can't look back at McMillan for some reason. Hey, there's the hotel that we were up sniping in before.